frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow. Let
hello.
It
snow. Hello, my love. Signs of stopping. Can you hear me?
I'm pooping.
You wait, you're pooping?
Yeah.
Still pooping?
Yeah.
That must be a big poop.
It's just like you. It'll never stop, and it'll always smell.
A big shit, huh?
Yeah.
I love you.
Why?
Because you're special and you're awesome. I loved having you with in my ear. It made me feel better knowing you were there.
You just want to control me.
No, you don't. I wanted you to be part of my Christmas.
You're a penis.
Yeah, but I'm your penis. I'm all yours, honey. Did you have fun being able to be with me today?
Yeah. I played your conversation over the loudspeaker here at the homeless shelter.
I hope not.
Why not? I like my fire.
I really would. Huh?
I want to be funny.
You what?
I want to be funny.
You want to be funny?
It would be funny.
Oh. Yeah, no, it wouldn't. I really wish Debbie would have gone and seen you today. She could have some family go and see you.
Can I have sex today?
With me.
Are you going to jack off when Dan gets home?
No. Why would you ask me that?
Because that's what I would do. If I were you.
Oh. Well, Dan doesn't live here.
What?
Hello?
Is Dan farting?
How do I know? He's not here, so I don't know. I am having a very relaxing time right now, and I wish you were here with me.
Is that me, horny?
What are you doing? You said I would be horny, yes, if you were here.
I'm smoking a cigarette.
Oh. I'm smoking one, too.
Hey, Lauren.
Did you enjoy yourself at the homeless shelter? Yeah, baby.
Yeah, I enjoyed myself at the homeless shelter. It's a fun place. Just kidding. It's horrible there.
What? Oh, what was it? I didn't know if you enjoyed yourself being up to hand food out and stuff like that.
Yeah, there was this homeless kid named Bryce, and we went behind the corner, and I shared a joint with him. That was cool.
Mm-hmm. How old was this homeless kid?
I don't know, like 20.
Oh.
He's homeless because
he's a young man.
Dad lost his job, so they got kicked out of their apartment, and they're homeless together.
Oh.
And he
that's too bad.
Had a shirt that said legalize marijuana for cancer patients, And I said, what about if you just run out of patience? And he started laughing. I said, let's go smoke a doobie. He said, well, thank you. That's a Christmas spirit. Why
are
you jealous or something? God.
That was funny. I can't wait for next year.
Hey, Lorney.
Christmas next year. Please, I'm always going to you, baby.
Me too. I'm a horny whore, huh?
I can't wait till Christmas of next year. Oh, I'm tired now. I ate a lot over mom's.
Me too.
It tired me out. I wish you were here.
I'm going to have Christmas and I'm going to make a giant turkey. And everybody has to crawl through the vagina to get to the table.
That'd be funny. Somebody put some stuffing in this vagina.
I know.
Oh.
What?
I'm tired from that dinner. I had a big dinner.
Well, whatever.
Mom let me bring a bunch home with me. Paul brought a bunch home with him. And Roy brought a bunch home with him. We made a joke about that. Paul asked Roy if he was going to bring some home, too. Which is funny because he was living with mom. Do you get it, baby? Do you understand? Okay. It was funny. You had to be there. Actually, you were there. But evidently you didn't hear it.
I'm your Christmas bitch.
You get a what?
You're a Christmas bitch.
You want to be my Christmas bitch, you said?
No, you're my Christmas bitch, eh?
I'm always your bitch. I'm always your bitch, you're always my bitch.
Okay.
It'd be so nice to have you right here with me right now. Just laying down in the recliner, relax. We can take a nap together.
You're too fat for a nap. I'm home now, and I'm having sex with myself, because there's nothing wrong with being gay.
Why are you having sex with a gay chicken?
It's a rubber chicken with a rainbow scarf.
Do you not have sex with a straight chicken?
Because the one they gave me... It's a back massager with a rainbow scarf, and it's shaped like a chicken.
Oh, I see. Oh, goodness. Oh, fuck, I tell you, me and Roy went out and got some wood this morning. It's a fucking huge-ass pieces I fucking carried. Jeez, warm my muscles out.
Tuck and carry?
No, I said it was huge pieces that I carried. Huge pieces of wood that I carried this morning. Warm my muscles out. So between that and the big dinner, I'm tired.
Did you carve a dildo out for
you? Tired and relaxing. You say you want me to get the dildo out so I can use it on you?
Yeah. that dildo is probably, I bet you Dan used that dildo for his butthole before I gave it to him to give to you.
Oh, yippee.
Just kidding. That'd be hot.
I don't think Dan would do that. I don't think Dan would do that.
But that would be hot if he did.
No, it wouldn't.
It'd be cool if Dan wore those chonies before you licked them.
No, it wouldn't.
I'd make fun
of you. Cool if you were, it would be cool if you were in them chonies when they arrived. But you'll be here, honey.
Lauren.
Katie, you're a silly girl. What, baby?
There's a girl here named James.
A girl named James?
Yeah.
I've never heard of that one before.
Does your mom still have her period?
No.
She can't have a baby anymore, huh?
Hell no. No. No, she got picked up for me.
Your name is James.
She got her tooth. She got her tooth tied up for me. That's she had me.
They broke the mold?
She saved the best for last.
You broke her uterus.
She saved the best for last.
That's why that she neat. Shit right after she had you. She was like, oh, there's the poop. That's the best.
Well, she probably strained her pooper. Getting me out.
She straightened her pooper, and then they molded it into Arnold. He's really your brother.
Oh, yeah, God, no. No freaking way.
Well, she was so defeated, she gave up. She's like, I don't want to have another retarded child. I'll never have sex again.
Did your
earthquake.
Yep.
We're having an earthquake.
Was that today? We're having an earthquake. Whenever you have an earthquake, you're supposed to run around and be scary.
Did you have an earthquake today?
Yeah.
How big was it?
About 5 inches.
About 5 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, honey. Blow your nose if you need to.
I don't celebrate this crap. I just buy presents because all the other kids' friends get presents, and I don't want to make them feel left out. But I'll take advantage of the day off, and I'll also get drunk. We love
you'll
you.
You'll also catch okay. Wrong.
Is Reborn naked?
Ooh. Am I naked? No, not right now. I've got my sneakers, jeans.
Snickers?
T-shirt and a shirt on. Yeah, my sneakers.
Snickers?
Snickers.
Those are my
two musketeers.
All right.
Stop Get down! Me. Get on the ground! Get down!
Too funny.
Hey, when you went over to the house today, did your mom tell you to get on the ground when you walked out of the door?
No, she didn't.
I didn't.
Oh, I wish you were here with me. You what?
You've been sleeping? Mama Gwen sucked Mel's cock and you tried to tell me she didn't. It's the truth, though.
No, I haven't been sleeping. I'm tired, though. I could take a nap pretty easily.
I'm you have
trying
no hair.
Not to. What?
You're bald.
Who told you?
Your mom.
Well, she needs to watch her mouth. She's getting mouthy in her old age.
That's not nice. Are you going to beat her up?
No, I'll just send her to told her to go sit in the corner.
You're going to show her your fist and say, it's clobbering time.
Yeah. Yeah, she flipped me off again today.
Really?
Yeah, I figured you might hear it because I was saying things about her when she flipped me off. I was making fun of her.
Does she have arthritis fingers? Like when she flips you off, does one finger go to the side like your penis goes to the left?
No, it doesn't.
That'd be cool to see you kick your mom's ass. She talks too much shit.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Your mom
told her too much.
She'd get her purse and she'd whoop the shit out of you like you were a red-headed stepchild.
She'd grab a broom. She'd grab a broom and hit me.
Your mama Gwen's gonna get a broom and sweep you off your feet. Mama Gwen.
Why would you do that?
Mama Gwen.
You trying to start something?
Mama Gwen.
Are you trying to start something?
All I'm saying is Mama Gwen, and you get all mad. Stupid.
I do. I don't like it.
Mama Gwen.
Okay, I'll hang up.
Listen to how mad you are.
Because I don't like that.
Mama Gwen.
Hey, I'll hang up.
She's gonna beat your ass like she used to in the old days. She's gonna fight things with her fists. She's gonna beat you up.
Yep.
Can we call Roy and ask him if he's still interested in Susan? Susan wants him and his nipples now, probably.
No. His phone is disconnected right now.
I want to suck at your cock.
What?
I've seen Clobbering Time on Cam once. He's really handsome.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So what are you trying to do? Make me jealous all over again?
I'm just talking about the Hulk. He's a cartoon character, moron.
Well, just...
I've seen your son before. He's pretty cute, too. I've never seen his penis.
No, I don't have a son.
I saw LJ's cock.
I believe it.
I didn't. Can I call him and say Merry Christmas?
No. What would you want to do that for?
Because that would be funny. You don't think so?
No.
I love wine.
I don't.
I love Habibi. I love Mistress Habibi.
I don't know who that is.
Nah. She's going to make Yazan ask for lick her toes. I farted.
She must be someone from the internet.
I burped. Are you horny?
Only for you, baby.
I keep farting.
Why?
I don't know. Why are you horny for me?
Yeah, I am for now.
I want to have sex with your mom.
Did you get the thing that I sent to the lawyer yet?
Yeah, I ain't gonna send it today. It's Christmas, moron.
Well, yeah, I know that. I didn't. Wasn't able to send you
fucking complete sentence
again.
Smoothly, fluidly. Try
no.
God. Oh,
no.
Exactly.
No.
Oh.
Well, you're signaling off me, think right now.
Why? Because you're too fat to think. I ain't too fat to think. Come on. If you want it in the morning or in the middle of the night, learn your fat. Mama Gwen.
I'm tired.
I'm sorry. Sorry about calling your Mama Gwen.
Stupid.
What?
I like how you answer to your new name. I'm gonna rub my pussy on your face.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave a snail trail on your chin with the cockeyes.
No poop trails on me.
I guess.
Okay.
Who are you talking to?
Lauren. It's my boyfriend. Shut up. Get out of here.
Alright.
I owned her because I'm la güera de la migra. I changed it from la ema to la migra because I own the Mexicans. La migra is the immigration. Corre, corre! Lauren.
What, baby?
Your mom, instead of Mama Gwen, it's Mama Lisa.
No, it's Linda.
No, Lisa, because it sounds like the Mona Lisa, the most beautiful woman in the world.
No. She's not used to Lisa. Her name's not Lisa. She likes to be called Linda.
I don't give a fuck. You don't like to be called stupid, but you're called what I want to call
Lisa.
You. Stupid. Let me see your cock. You sent me a picture of your wiener today. In the red boobs,
I know.
There are chi-chis on Winnie. We saw Dan do the Michael Jackson dance. She laughed and her boobies bounced. She didn't think I was speaking. But it wasn't for a horny thing. Just you can't, like, help it. Like, look at my friend enjoying laughter. Wow, those are fun tits. It wasn't a sex thing. I didn't think of them at all while I was in bed that night. Lauren, you have hairy man tits. Like somebody stuck a rug to some of those fat silicone things that they put in Kardashian asses. They like basketball players. It takes their whole leg, their whole long leg all the way up to their knee to satisfy them. Because they have deep pussies. That's a really cute petite choker. I saw something shiny. I was like, oh, you got glitter. Oh my god, it's a cute little choker. That's pretty.
A little what?
It's a choker. We all had our angels on a tree, and somebody got an angel, and then they use it for a tag and buy you a present at Walmart, or like a place.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and I got one. I got a chicken vibrator. It's a gay chicken
vibrator.
I'm putting it in my pussy. It's really for your back muscles, I guess. It says massage, personal massager. Long day of work. Are your dogs barking? I will cluck, cluck your way to comfort. It sounds sex, but it's not. Watch.
Jeez. I was messed up.
You are a star. I got a Ruby Slipper Award because I sit my fucking ass at home in pajamas all day talking to you instead of working. Then I got to work in the middle of the night. And then when there's nobody in here, I fart really loud. And then I check OBS to make sure that it's not recording by accident.
Jesus, baby.
Oops. Voicemail. Aww.
What?
How nice. Thank you, my stalker. Nothing, I got another prank call. And of course, they play Lorne audio. They must be so obsessed with me.
You're famous, baby.
I know, I'm just like you.
I know.
Go eat your ass. Go eat your ass. Hey, Lorne.
Come on, baby.
Can you not be mad at this? But last night, Dan got drunk, and he thought, I guess he pressed Emma's old number, and he sent her a picture of himself.
I know. You sent them to me.
I did? No. Well, I sent you a bunch of gay pictures found online, but there was a real one that Dan sent. You had to choose the one that was him.
So you kept it.
Well, no, I forwarded it to you, dummy.
But you still kept it on your phone.
Yes, yeah, so I could forward it to you, stupid. I don't have it anymore. Do you have it? Can you send it back to me?
I don't have it anymore. I deleted it when I got it.
I have to fart. Oh, yeah, thank you.
I already did.
You did? Make another one so I can hear it.
I did. Oh, that wasn't very big. Wasn't big enough to hear it for you to hear.
It was a smelly little one.
Yep.
What's this?
A stinky, smelly little one.
Ah, that's what your mom used to
like turkey, ham, mashed potatoes, peas, and stuffing, and blueberry pie.
And poop.
Yep. And poop, too.
And your poop.
Oh, there's one.
Ugh.
And that one was lava. Did you hear it?
Yeah, it was a big old caca.
Yeah. There's a whole lot of hot air.
You sent me nice. You sent me nice Christmas. I know it's okay. You sent me nice Christmas presents.
Did you like them?
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
I wish you were here with me.
Damn your love, damn your lies. Christmas shart. All right, you know what a Christmas shart is? That's when you take a shit in your pants on Christmas and it's a poopy duker.
You're beautiful, honey.
I know, you don't gotta tell me, dumbass. I'm fucking hot. Just kidding. You can blow me. What? You blow me, bitch.
You're beautiful.
These are the nice Christmas texts that we share with each other.
I wish you were staying with me in the spot.
What happened to Santa's arm? Oh, he has it behind him. He's pleasuring himself. Lauren.
What, baby?
Do you like it when I send you a Christmas
picture? What?
These are romantic.
No, I couldn't understand you, honey.
It's romance. I'm
Oh my God, you know what?
What?
I just farted.
No way.
Just kidding, I didn't fart, but... On the holy night of the year that her husband was out, Mrs. Santa would reward the employees of the toy factory who just finished their hard work. You know how? She'd take out her titties. They're milky white. She looked a little bit like B. Arthur in the face.
Titties. That's a scary thought.
Lauren, do you ever stick your thumb up your butt when you wank?
No.
You know that looks like Dan. It's because it is. And he put his wiener in a box and said, here's a dick in a box. And for Emma.
Yeah, I love you.
It does. If you guys, if you've ever seen Dan, then you know that this picture is him. Mama Gwen's tits look like B. Arthur's, but they're really plump and beautiful.
Winnie.
Sorry, Mama Linda.
Stop calling her Mama Gwen's. Thank you.
You're a mud butt.
No, I'm your mud butt, though.
Lauren.
Yeah, baby.
I'm having a period.
You're on your period?
Do you remember? Did you know that the Casper the Friendly Ghost character from the comic book was really a pedophile? They killed him, and he came back to life to haunt children, and then they made it into a cute children's story. Exactly. Mama Linda's tits look like B. Arthur.
No, she doesn't. Not even close.
Lauren, are you the only one of your brothers who has their own teeth?
No, I have my own. Richard has his own. Ralph has his own. Roy has his own, except for partial.
Roy's gonna give Ralph a reach around tonight.
I don't care. He doesn't know. That's up to them, not me.
You don't want to spend too much time thinking about it, because you're gonna get an uncomfortable boner.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
That definitely wouldn't happen.
Bonsai. Bonsai, Dango-san, bonsai. No. Mine.
What, baby?
Can I please do a little bit of prank?
No. You're doing too well.
Lauren.
Going way too good to mess up.
Lauren. What, baby? I'm gonna take a dump on her face.
You have a bad chat on Reddit? What's Reddit? You have something sour to eat today?
Oh, God, yes. I've been waiting all day for that. I've been holding it in, and it's been rumbling my grumbly.
Uh-huh, sure. So, what'd you say we have a bad chat?
I don't even remember.
Oh. Good.
I know. Stupid. I'm gonna take a big old dump on you. Are you gonna drink tonight?
Am I going to drink? No, baby. I'm lucky that I'm even able to keep my eyes a little bit open.
Well, shut the fuck up. Fuck off, then.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up so I can just hear you. I want to hear you. You gonna send me a picture of you for Christmas?
I'll send you a picture of my asshole in mid-fart so it'll open up a little bit, and I'll have a light bulb in there, like, shining on it so you can see the inside of one of my wet, slimy shits.
No, I just want a picture of you.
Tonight's the Christmas play. You can get a picture with me sitting on Santa's lap.
Whatever.
What? Santa's coming. He's going to be here tonight. I don't know who's going to put on the beard, but hopefully it's somebody as tall as Dan.
See, there you go again. Why are you going to do that?
I'm sorry. Dan's height is just marvelous.
Whatever.
Well, Lorne, I'm going to goat to you.
You going to what?
Goat to you.
Goatsy?
Yeah.
What's that?
It's when I open up my pussy and my ass, and you get to choose which hole to plug.
I'll just use your pussy.
Wow, don't sound too enthusiastic about it, bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry, honey. My eyes are closing.
I'm going to tie a rubber band around your balls. And then I'm going to tie your balls to the treadmill and see how you like it after I turn it on. Then we'll see if you can keep your eyes open.
Whatever.
All right. Well, go the fuck to sleep then. I'm going to go have sex with my new chicken.
Take me with you.
No, I'm going to fuck this cluck. It's going to be awesome. I'm going to jam this hen in my pants.
You just want to feel thicker.
I do. You get horny when I talk about fucking farm animals. Does it remind you of when you were younger? Huh?
No.
You're the only one with a dick swallowing your face without killing it.
Did you play really tonight?
Yeah, I have my period. I'm going to wear one of those diaper things that people wear when they pee too much because I don't want to put on a pad.
Oh.
Oh, my God. I know what I'll do. I'm gonna turn on the chicken and put it in my diaper while I'm in the play.
You're gonna turn on the chicken and turn it into your diaper.
Yeah, while I'm at the play.
That's what I heard.
Yes. I'm gonna have the chicken vibrating my labias while I'm being Juliet. Romeo, Romeo, suck my tongue, Romeo. I'm going to call him Jomeo because his name is Joseph. Nobody will notice.
Yeah. So that play is something.
I looked on Zach's phone. And he had weird porn on there. There was this lady who was a giant. And, like, these little guys were climbing into her pussy, like Gulliver's Travels. It was really weird.
Yeah.
Lauren, what kind of gay porn do you like? I like blowjobs.
Oh, what? What, baby? Sorry.
Midget porn.
I fall asleep.
All right. Get down! Get on the ground! I'm gonna go spin. I gotta go. I'm having a visitor. Hi.
I love you.
Yeah, go fuck yourself, bitch. Shut up. I love you. Not you. Just you. Okay, bye.